bonnet and come along.
I can't wear this, Father.
Why not?
It's old, it's falling apart, and it's the wrong color.
Looks all right to me.
Poof, Father.
Just put it on right now.
I can't.
Rebecca!
If Mother were alive, she would agree with me.
Well, she's not alive.
Yes, I know that.
Stay right here. I'll go get your other bonnet.
Hi, Becky.
Oh, hi, Tom. Congratulations.
What for?
I hear you're winning the Bible Prize today in church.
Who, me?
Your name's Sawyer, isn't it?
Well, yeah, but...
I think it's wonderful, memorizing all that scripture.
You do?
Well, of course I do. You must have worked really hard to memorize all those verses.
Well, yeah, it took some time.
How many tickets did you get up to?
Tickets?
Bible tickets for memorizing scripture. How many?
Well, I guess we'll just have to come to church and find out. Excuse me. Hey, Ben, jump.
You got new Bible tickets?
Yeah.
I'd like to trade if you did pack some of the stuff that took me out of the
face. Yes, yes, please. Yes.
Okay, get the tickets as soon as I...
Becky, I couldn't find the other one.
But, Father...
Say, that is my pretty bonnet.
You think so? It's my favorite.
You want to come?
Sure.
See you in church, Aunt Polly.
See you in church? That boy's gonna drive me crazy.
Unlike my daughter, there's no trouble at all. They do say boys are easier.
They don't know Tom. He wants to put my Sunday clothes on a deck of hay.
New people.